This isn't me. My name's not Jacob. Jacob Rubinov, born on August 8th, 1996, abandoned by his own parents at birth. Grew up in a foster home. He was fond of playing card games. My name's Cooey, not Jacob. When Jacob was tired of cards, he began displaying sociopathic tendencies with his interactions with dolls and action figures. That can't be true. How do they even have these pictures of me? I'm not this Jacob kid, Jacob is removed from yet another home after reports of skinning. True, I was never a foster kid. I just ran away from home. I didn't even do any of that. That's not me. I'm innocent. I didn't do any of this. My name's Cooey Ludvigsen. Why does everyone think I'm Jacob? Why do you think I'm Jacob?
Your efforts will be rewarded.
Jacob Rubinov, finally captured on the night of September
2018. It appears as though he's been living a second life as a young man named Cooey Ludvigsen, probably suffering from multiple personality disorder.
Go! I'm not Jacob!
Of course you weren't. So, who should we frame next?